little later, the bystanders came over and said to Peter, "Surely you too are one of them. Even your speech gives you away."
"Man, for real now? Seriously, dude? We know it was you. Listen at how you talk. Listen to what you're saying."
At that, he began to curse and to swear, "I do not know the man." And immediately a cock crowed. Then Peter remembered the word that Jesus had spoken, "Before the cock crows, you will deny me three times." He went out and began to weep bitterly.
Please pause for a moment of silent prayer. Amen. Lord, grant us the gift of honesty.
Speak
the truth, even when difficult.
Thank you. now to our next.